Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So ayan po already my background, so you can check the link description and download it, or you can create your own background guys, and then click overlay, then add overlay, then input your video. So before you start, create a video like this. But if you have a green screen or green cloth, you can use as a background. I did not use green screen. So I will see the result if you are not using a green screen. I try to remove background guys. Much better if you have a green screen guys. Then after removing background, add another effect. I will adjust first. Then after this one, so this is the result. I think it's good enough. Even you don't use a green screen or green cloth, then input this effect guys. You can check the description and download it. Then go to splice, click splice, then click filter. So that's it. Then we will adjust. After adjusting, delete the other video, then go to edit. Kasi baliktad siya guys. Go to edit, then mirror, click mirror. Ayun, okay na siya. And then itapat nyo na lang guys, i-adjust nyo na lang. So ayan, huwag yung kalimutang mag-subscribe guys. Then pag hindi kayo, if you are not satisfied with the color, you can adjust the color guys of the video or the effect. So parang okay na siya. Just go to adjust if you want to adjust the color of the video or the effect. And then we will adjust the color of the arrow effect. Go to adjust, click adjust, then the brightness. If you want to adjust the brightness, contrast, and other, you can adjust guys. Then also the video, then click the second clip, then go to adjust, then we will adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation. If you want to adjust guys, you can adjust, but if you don't like, it's okay. Then after this one, you can add additional effect or sound effect, then save.